You guys, it's your boy Christian here, back at you with the what? This camera's this is not my camera. This camera's way too big.
Yeah, Tim, are you still playing Fortnite, man? Dude, why do you have all those drinks beside you? How long have you been here? All night?
Yeah.
This is how you celebrate 400,000 subscribers?
I can't stop playing Fortnite, bro. I can't stop.
What?
I can't stop.
Bro, come on. How are we gonna make today a legit day?
Oh my gosh, you're right, dude. Oh, I gotta get those grinds. Ugh. Gym time, baby. It's time for the gym. It's time to innovate. It's time to create. I am 400K. I am legit vlogs. We are legit vlogs. We are the legit nation. Let's get hyped and let's make today another legit.
Oh man, dude. You know, after a long night of grinding, man, I definitely need some pre-workout, bro. Like, if you guys aren't on the pre-workout, and you should be using a scooper, but I took my scooper to Las Vegas. I don't want to overdo it. If you overdo it on pre-workout, bro, you're going to freaking explode, man.
That's not good.
Like, if y'all guys want to see games, y'all need pre-workout. Like, and a lot of people are kind of like questioning pre-workout, like, yo, is that bad, Tim? Like, well, what are you on, dog? But like, honestly, man, every major lifter uses pre. So if you're not on pre, like, what are you doing, dog? Anyways, I know a lot of y'all guys have been asking me, what workout products do you use, Tim? Because a lot of y'all are like, you know, you see the gains, you see my transformation, you know, I moved down from a large going almost into a small now. So we're getting those gains. But I'm gonna tell you guys just what I use. Man, baby, we worked it today, man. Anyways, guys, yo, hey, click the link down below if y'all want any of my workout products. Use the code LEGITFIT for 30% off only for Legit Nation, baby. We're getting fit together. We're feeling better. We're innovating. We're coming up with new ideas. Let's head home so we can do some more legit stuff.
Yo, so I was thinking, I want to make better vlogs for the Legit Nation.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
And so I was kind of thinking, like, what if we go get a computer?
Like a big computer?
Yeah, like the one we looked at yesterday. But just for my editing, you know, just for the editing.
Just for that? Are you sure you're not gonna play Fortnite on it?
Okay, maybe it's an excuse. Maybe it's an excuse.
Yeah.
But Beth's asleep right now. There's no way she's gonna let me buy that big computer. Let's go.
I honestly don't think people get it yet. I seriously don't think that the Legit Nation gets it yet. Every single morning, these revamps are going to be the best vlogs on YouTube. We are revamping it. We are going season 4. I'm gonna call it season 4, fam. Cause you know, this is legit, baby. We got the cameraman, my boy, Sneaker Talk behind the camera. We're about to invest big money for the editing and you're about to see what it's gonna look like. Let's go cop this gaming setup / editing. Like, bam! It's in your face, bro. Boom!
Yeah.
Bro, can you imagine just playing Fortnite?
You use a mouse and keyboard.
You could get the best Fortnite bot with this, dude. Like, you could just, you know, you don't need VR because it's such a huge screen. So you're like, ugh, you get sucked into it.
Is that all you guys need for today? You have all the peripherals and everything else?
My battery's not working.
Do you guys need wood? I'm joking. Word? I'm joking. Speakers, these connect via that little auxiliary port in the back.
Right.
Because you kind of plug this in right there.
Let's go a little cheaper. Let's go a little cheaper. Why isn't it playing?
Yeah, man.
Speakers sound like garbage, bro. Like, I wanted speakers so we could make music videos, but they sound like trash.
I think it's just because it's $50, that's why. I mean,
I'm not paying more than $50.
Ooh.
I want steals.
Okay. Well, you gotta go to Ross for that, bro. There's a Ross nearby.
Maybe we could thrift some speakers.
Let's try it.
Let's throw some speakers.
200 plus 147, so $347 you're saving.
Bruh.
Put that towards some software.
There you go.
Or some subscriptions if you're using Adobe Creative Cloud.
Or some new Yeezys. No, not Yeezys. I don't need Yeezys. Okay then, we just got our gaming slash editing setup, and now we got this for a steal. See, the thing is, I thought it was $5,000 because we were looking at the iMac Pro. This one is different because it is still like for professionals, duh, but this one was only $2,000 plus it was open box. Somebody didn't like it, they returned it, and I got it for cheaper. So it was already on sale, but even at that, your boy still managed to get the steal. So we need speakers, but I want them for a steal. Let's go thrifting. You know, man, we just got something really, really nice for ourselves. And here on this channel, I truly, truly believe in giving back. So what I'm doing is I'm coming to donate some of my old clothes, some of my old shoes here to the thrift to people who need it, you know? And just, you know, when you get blessed, make sure that you give back and bless others.
We are the monsters.
Oh my gosh, it's all the way back there. So, you know, I'm not putting this in to brag in any ways. If y'all want my old stuff though, come donate to a good cause. We're at the North Star Mall location in San Antonio, but I'm doing this because I have an outlet, right? And I can help encourage and inspire other people to give. So I know you guys like thrifting, I know you guys love steals, but sometimes it doesn't hurt to give back. Let's go check the Goodwill, see if they got any speakers.
Oh, it looks like we got a lot of old VCR players from 1920, but I wonder if they have any speakers. Bam, speakers. Bro, dude, that looks epic. Can you imagine connecting that to the Mac?
I don't think
check out these Sonys,
maybe.
Bro. Jeez. Check out this. Dude, look how big.
Oh my.
Yeah. Steals, bro.
What if we just had one speaker, though? Because I don't think they have another one.
You're screwed.
Do you know how to connect this, though? I have no idea.
No, this, I have no idea.
I think we're screwed.
Yeah, you are.
Okay. Let's go home. Set up the Mac. This thing is so huge, man. It is so big. Bro, what if I dropped it right now, dude?
I think that'd be a really expensive decision.
I'm so glad that I got the gains, because if I didn't have the gains, I would probably drop this right now.
That's true.
Bro, this thing is going to look amazing when we're inside on the desk. It's going to look so dope. Man, I can't wait, bro. We're going to be doing so many big projects with this. It's going to be insane. Bro, what? I completely forgot.
What happened?
Beth was asleep when we left.
Oh, you're gonna wake her up?
I really don't feel like dealing with her right now. I think she's gonna be really upset.
There's only one way of finding out.
So I needed something to make the vlogs better and you were asleep, so I couldn't ask you for permission and I really wanted it, so I just go ahead and got it.
Why didn't you ask me? You spent $2,000?
It was gonna be $5,000, but it turned out to be $2,000, remember?
I can't believe you bought even that. You should have asked me.
Babe, I know, but...
Damn. And you think it was a discount because, like, why?
It was open box.
Still, I've been here cleaning all day.
I'm sorry.
Why would you even buy that? Like, that's not fair. I can't believe you would do this without my permission, Tim. You're gonna get it. I'm gonna find some way to get you back.
What do you mean you're gonna get me back?
I'm gonna get you back. Like, you can't just do that without my permission.
All right. Whatever then, let's settle this dope Fortnite computer, baby. We're about to get it all night on the
computer. Be happy about it.
I'm setting up this computer. Let's go.
Wow.
Yo, shout out to the unboxings of unboxings, baby. This is gonna be super. And boom. This thing is a beast. Oh my gosh, let's get it powered up. I can't take this. Okay, so we just finished getting our computer set up. It is dope, and it's time for Fortnite. What? Forgot about my 400K dinner. All right, guys, we got a 400K dinner on the way. I want you guys to come. I want you guys to join us. So let's head to dinner, and afterwards, we're getting our Fortnite on for sure. Today has absolutely got to be one of the most beautiful days in San Antonio that it has ever been, guys, like ever. And today, we are meeting up with my parents at Olive Garden for a special 400,000 subscriber celebration. We're celebrating you guys.
thank you so much for everybody who's been a part of the journey. Let's go meet up with my parents and let's get this dinner started.
Congratulations.
Hi. Thank you. So we got the family here right now. They brought me a cookie cake, 400K.
Okay.
And then they bought me some regular balloons. Last time y'all bought me the 300K. What's up with that?
Well, you're not getting those balloons again until you're at 500K.
But at least my dad's wearing the best merch in the game. The hottest merch that we no longer sell. Exclusive! So I want to apologize to my mom because they're YouTube balloons. Red. Red, black, and white. Perfect. But when I get a million, we're gonna need gold balloons because it's gonna be the gold plaque.
Yes, 500K gold balloons. We're gonna go all out.
All out.
All out.
Yo, so we just got home right now, guys, and I'm downloading Fortnite, of course, because that's the reason why I wanted to get this computer, the ultimate Fortnite setup on the Mac. Now, a lot of people say, oh, Fortnite doesn't work on the Mac, but I'm gonna show y'all how y'all could get it to work on the Mac.
What do you think so far, fam?
I don't know, bro. I don't know what's going on. I think it, like, crashed. Epic Games launcher quit unexpectedly.
What happened, bro?
Bro, I don't know. It doesn't want to work. I don't understand what's going on. I downloaded it. I made an account. Don't warn me again. Just open it. I want to play Fortnite. Look, there goes. Verifying update. Boom. And I expect it to open to Fortnite. I don't know what's going on here.
Bro, I thought you said it was going to work for Mac.
An Unreal process has crashed.
Dude. Damn.
Bro, I just spent $2,000 on this freaking
computer. Are you serious?
I just spent $2,000 on this computer, bro.
What the heck? Bro, I thought you looked into it. I thought you said it would work. How do you feel, fam? Is it really not working? I feel like you're playing with me right now. It's pissed. Bro, chill.
Go back to Canada.
Oh, chill. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my.